The ancient Maya seem to have been obsessed by rainfall. This is Chak, the rain god, and he appears all over their artwork. It's a preoccupation shared by their modern Maya descendants, who still carry out ceremonies pleading to the heavens for rain. 1,000 years ago, such a ritual might have looked different, but its purpose would have been the same. The ancient Maya prayed for wet weather because their lives depended on it. Could this obsession with the rain be a clue to their ultimate demise?